Singh.
Bonjour.
What do you have that the other 700 leadership candidates don't?
Well, my background is as a businessman, and that's what I hope to bring to the race.
See, I'm going
to
stop you right there, Martin. You're just another small-town Nova Scotian seat convert pharmacist with a couple of degrees in chemical engineering. We've all seen that before. Let's move on to this guy.